Alright guys, today we'll be taking a look at the one leg supported plank. We'll start by placing our hands shoulder width apart. And from there, dropping down to our elbows and stepping our feet back. Next, we'll take one of our legs and put it on top of one of the other. And that's the one-legged supported plank. Let's get it.